explains how we ain't dead. Without the pylons, all the O2 this thing's cracking from the ice will just drift off.
There's no credible research on the health effects of standing directly under a terraformer, Captain. In case you were wondering,